Dear July, the end of you is now upon us. We've reached the day of the month when my student loan payment is due. I found a second job, July, thanks to you. Completely by happenstance. Actually, technically, they weren't looking and I never applied. I even get a title once I figure out what it's going to be. But the best news, July, is that I have time to go home for a few days. Home, home. Ohio, home. Trains and cornfields and cicadas, home. And just knowing them going, it makes everything so much better.